Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken.
Young Pipkin, yeah, while he's filling the generator up, putting in the exercises in, doing dips, getting triceps and chest working. Come on, push him on, boy. Young Pipkin, keeping the wagon clean.
Very good.
Mr. Bow. Bo, give us a smile, mate. Bo, give us a smile.
It's quite nice, this space. Old barn here. Full of shite. Nice one, isn't it? I'm dying for a fucking piss. Dying for the piss. Oh, go in here. Fucking perfect. Fucking hell, sorry mate. Fucking hell. Shit. They would have died, weren't they?
Fucking hell.
Lovely day, another day in paradise. It's very nice. Mr. Bo, say hello.
Hello.
Mr. Dai, say hello. Is that his teeth done?
They look better now.
Yeah, much better, mate. Honestly, yeah. I wouldn't lie.
You're right. Nah. Look good, babe. $3,000 now, what? £3,000.
It was worth it.
Yeah, I had it. Oh!
Mr. White,
could you listen to the guitar?
Oh,
no.
Oh, Mr.
Bowles, the guitar.
Oh, Mr. Bowles. I would have lost to know how to play.
You're not very clean.
You look white all of a sudden.
Yeah.
I'm on camera again.
Again. You love the camera.
Yes. He does like the camera.
Mr. Bowles, right? He loves the camera. He looks fresh.
I think he tries to play shy, but I think
he does like it.
Yeah.
Say hello, Mr.
Hello, Mr. Bowles.
Hello. What's happening now?
Where have you been, Mr.
Bowles? Oh, I can't tell you. If I tell you, I need to shoot you.
Okay. I want to ask.
That's a big secret.
Have you been sending the fags?
No. Just dropped the kids in a pool, mate. And then I just washed them again. To be clean, you know, when I take them from the water.
I know.
You know. All right.
You got shampoo in your eye, either?
Yeah, I just, yeah.
Because his eye is red, like, a bit of a red eye or whatever.
Yeah, I just washed my hair, you see, mate.
Looks very beautiful. Timotei.
All right, so just for the camera.
Yeah, Mr. Day.
Mr. Day.
Drinking water.
You got a fucking live band tonight.
Oh, yeah. Live music.
It's great. Yeah. Come in, Mr. Bo. Come in, Mr. Bo.
Actually, then come in, then.
Roger that. I'm just taking a shit.
Roger that, mate. Enjoy it. I see just a Range Rover parked in our base now.
Who the fuck's parked in our base?
A Range Rover, mate. A Range Rover.
Well, we need to get him out of there, mate. I won't be long. Two secs.
It's all right. I'm not going alone. There are too many in the car.
Probably the fucking pikeys again, mate. Don't worry about them.
Alright, I'm just going to take the baseball ball, mate.
Alright, roger that. Just 2 secs, let me wipe my ass, I'll be out.
Alright, mate, alright.
Roger that. Come in, Mr. Bo, come in, Mr. I'm out of toilet roll, mate. My position, I'm in the middle room of the freeway.
Alright, switch on the lights, please, I don't see you.
I need some toilet roll.
Yeah, please?
I need some toilet roll. Roger that.
Okay, mate, I will come tomorrow with your toilet roll.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Bo, thank you. Over.
Just
leave him outside. He'll be fine. I doubt he'll nick anything.
I think they're gypsy over there.
Yeah, they're probably gypsies. Welsh ones.
Alright, alright, so roger that.
Roger that, mate. 2 secs, I'll be back on the diner now.
That's alright, we have a proper chef here.
Okie dokie, Mr. Boski. Roger that, over and out. Let me wipe my ass.
Alright, wash your hands, mate.
I will. Get creative with the filming.
Yeah.
It's Mr. Justin.
Mr. Justin is in the gate now. He will play.
Do you want a bacon sarnie?
I'm halfway through it now.
Well, you've done just cut things in front.
Yeah.
But this is a true story, bro. Lawless.
No.
I'm halfway through.
Oh, Tom Hardy, fucking
fella. Yeah, they just opened up his front, they just opened him up, the fella.
Best actor in the whole fucking world.
Yeah.
Mr. Bo.
Yeah, no, he's quality, mate.
Oh, fucking
amazing. Yeah, I'll tell you what, he's good about.
I'm trying to stop the COVID now, so don't touch me. See, ladies and gentlemen, we have this very beautiful, I don't know what's the name for this, but they will stop the COVID now. So, when I will get my work, fucking out.
By smashing the gap up. Typical bloke, look, he's only got to smell a bit of bacon, mate, and he goes a little bit fucking tits up, isn't he?
They're very nice.
I just had a couple of chips and only baguettes. But this one, bruv, look how excited he's got. Look, it's not a bit of bacon, bruv.
He's so afraid of COVID. He's afraid of COVID. Look at him.
I like your hair, Justin.
My hair?
Very nice, it's like mine.
Smooth.
Smooth as fuck.
Smooth.
You can't.
Nice little trim, mate.
Really?
What, mate?
Fuck so.
I'm trying to work out. Oh, they haven't made it fell out of the toothpaste. That's my new toothbrush. That's what they gave me.
Fuck off.
Yeah. That's ridiculous. You shorties don't look too big.
No, mate,
why
they're fine.
I
fuck knows. They might be taking the piss out of you, maybe.
Right. $3,000, man.
They look alright to me, mate,
you
honestly.
Sure?
Yeah. Swear to God. They're alright.
Why would they give me this, though?
I don't know. Well, fuck knows.
$3,000 well spent.
Yeah, mate, it's not so right, yeah. Trust me.
They can't hardly talk properly with him. They said, they'll work up the end.
No, they'll probably shave down, you know?
Really?
Yeah. Do you know when you sleep at night, they'll probably grind down.
Fucking hope I need a fucking pain on me back.
No, they will, they'll grind down, trust me, though.
I hope so, mate.
They will. I guarantee you, wouldn't lie.
Sure, I'm ready to strangle.
Nah, they'll be alright, I swear.
Yeah. mine
and
pull
it out. Nah, fuck that. It's a lot of money to waste, isn't it? It's a lot of money.
There's some fuel on it.
They look fine,
though. One guy asked me if I was breaking them in for a horse. No.